Hello students, in this video we will learn deletion of a specific location node from doubly linked list. Logic is case 1, when doubly linked list is empty, that means value of L and R is equals to null, then we have to display a message that there is no node in doubly linked list, or we have to write no node to delete and exit from the code. Case 2 is when doubly linked list is not empty, that means value of L and R is not equals to null. And before deletion, we have given a doubly linked list having three nodes containing values 10, 20 and 5. L points to first node and R points to last node. So when the doubly linked list is not empty and we have given a location variable containing value 1, because in this algorithm we have given a location of the node which we want to delete. So if the value of location is 1, that means we want to delete first node from doubly linked list. So the logic I explained in deletion of first node from doubly linked list is applied here also. First we have to store the address of first node into temporary pointer by writing temp equals to L. Then we have to update the previous pointer of this node, and the name of this node is temp arrow next, because temp next contain address of this node. So the name of this node is temp arrow next. And in temp arrow next node, we want to change the previous pointer by null. So we have to write temp arrow next arrow previous equals to null. Then we have to update the value of L by writing L equals to temp next. Now we have to update the L pointer to this node. And now we have to change the address stored in L from 100 to 500 by storing temp next into L. So we have to write L equals to temp arrow next, that means now L contains 500 because temp arrow next contains 500. Now we have to delete this temporary node by writing delete temp. So now the doubly linked list containing two nodes having values 20 and 5, L points to this node and R points to this node. If the doubly linked list is not empty and the value of location is other than 1, that means we want to delete a specified node. Suppose here I want to delete a node having location second, that means I want to delete this second node. Then what we have to do, we have to update next pointer of this node and previous pointer of this node so that these nodes will point to each other. So in this case we have to traverse the doubly linked list and point the temp node to the location node and previous pointer to the node previous to temp node. So first we have to store the address of first node into temp by writing temp equals to L and initializing a variable I equals to 1, and we will increment value of I 1 by 1 until I reach to location number node. Then we have to move the temp pointer to temp location and previous to location minus 1. For that we have to write while I is not equals to location, we want to move the temp to location number node. So we have to repeat a while loop while I is not equals to location and move previous to temp, that initially temp is at first node. So move previous to this and then move temp to temp next on this node by writing previous equals to temp and temp equals to temp arrow next and increment the value of I by 1. By repeating this loop while I is not equals to location, previous equals to temp and temp equals to temp next, I equals to I plus 1, this moves the pointer temp to location number node, that means at location 2 for this case, and previous to location minus 1 node, that means at first node. As after moving temp to temp next, I is incremented by 1, so value of I becomes 2, location value is 2 and I is equals to 2, so 2 is not equals to 2, this condition is false as we are checking while I is not equals to location. So finally temp is pointing to second node and previous is pointing to first node. First we have to store address of this node into next pointer of previous, and the address of this node is stored at temp next, so we have to write previous next equals to temp next. This means this node is pointing to this node, 205 node. Now we have to update the previous pointer of this node, and the name of this node is temp next. Why temp next? Because temp next contains the address of this node. So the name of this node is temp next. We always name the node with respect to temp. So the name of this node is temp next, and in temp next we want to change the previous pointer by address of this node, which is stored in previous pointer of temp. So we have to write temp next previous, temp arrow next arrow previous equals to temp arrow previous. So in temp arrow next previous contains temp arrow previous, that means 100. In this way this node points to this node. Now we have to delete the node pointed by temp, which is at location 2, by writing delete temp. In this way, after deletion, doubly linked list containing two nodes having values 10 and 5. L is pointed to first node and R is pointed to last node. So how we write the algorithm for it? First we have to write algorithm colon d delete underscore location. That means we are deleting specific location from doubly linked list. We require three parameters, L, R and LOC. Purpose of this algorithm is it deletes a node at a specified position in doubly linked list. Assumptions are L pointed to first node, R is pointed to last node, location is position of the deleted node. In step 1 we have to check for empty doubly linked list. If L equals to null and R equals to null, that means there is no node in doubly linked list, and we have to print no node to delete and exit from this algorithm. Step 2 is if location equals to 1, then delete first node. Here we will write all the steps we perform in case 2. This step, if location equals to 1, then temp equals to L, temp next arrow previous equals to null, L equals to temp next, and delete temp and exit from the algorithm. If the doubly linked list is not empty and the value of location is greater than 1, then we have to traverse the doubly linked list to make temp pointer to location and previous pointer points to location minus 1 node. By writing temp equals to L, I equals to 1, while I is not equals to location, previous equals to temp, temp equals to temp next, and I equals to I plus 1. Then we have to update the next pointer of predecessor node by writing previous arrow next equals to temp next, and then we have to update previous pointer of successor node by writing temp arrow next arrow previous equals to temp previous, and free the memory of given location node, that means temporary node. So we have to write delete temp, and in step 7 we have to end. All these steps I explained you in this case. In next video we will learn insertion at first position in circular singly linked list. Thank you.